so try to keep it tidy.
Thank you.
been handed a 3-second penalty for obvious corner cutting. Considering switching to an alternate strategy. Do you want to change or stick to plan A? Copy. Exit now. Valtteri has entered the pit lane. He's in the pits.
And there we are, dear. Disabled so fast.
We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy.
Thank you.
the moment.
Okay, what's the logic of that?
Valtteri's dropped out of the race. This is Jeff. I need you to stop cutting the corners. If you keep it up, the stewards will award your penalty. Okay, the gap behind is 37.6 seconds.
Safety car, come on, pull it out.
Service. Would you like to keep to the current plan or try the new one? Callback confirmed. weather in around 5 minutes. Light rain in 5 minutes' time.
Wait, there's about 10.
some information on signs. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car.
Who needs brain delay when you could just be a Formula One driver, so you don't have to watch these brain delays, but then you can just keep watching the race.
Thank you.
grams of fuel remaining. We have slightly more fuel than is optimal. Slightly overloaded on fuel. Sorry, we can't provide you with that information right now.
There we are, the changeover from Max to Live.
Complete, go now.
grams of fuel remaining.
One to go here in Hungary. There's Apex.
Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining.
Thank you.
Brilliant stuff from Mercedes today. That's another historic win. And here are our podium drivers today. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Fernando Alonso. Wherever he is, whatever team he's in, when is he not just brilliant? He'll give you a performance every time, just like he's done today.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.